somewhere out here.
Successful shark for the people of Port Clovis.
Thank you.
I would like to assure the Antolini crime family that this footage will in no way be used in the final edit of our program.
Fishermen, that's between them and him, yeah?
When the old wooden sailing vessels ruled the sea, sharks were their constant companions. True hunters hold a deep hatred of wildlife in their hearts. None more so than the shark hunter.
Thank you. fish finder.
The battle is over, but the war goes on.